Okie dokie, the other day, me and Katie made what we have called the apple Biscoff bomb. Basically, it's just an apple filled with Biscoff. We add a little bit of brown sugar as well to that Biscoff. And we sprinkled some cinnamon on the puff pastry, wrapped the entire apple up and baked it for about 50 minutes. When we cut it open, the apple was so soft, the pastry was so flaky and crispy, and the inside Biscoff was all caramelized. It was everything. It was delicious. It was the bomb.